did to deliver his children, Israel. If you're his child today, I just want to tell you he's the same God today. We say we're saved, but we don't walk in salvation. We don't walk in deliverance. We walk bound, shackled, tied up, messed up. When Israel come out of Egypt, the house of Jacob, from people, strange language. Faithful Jews that wanted to go back for the cucumbers and the slave wages seemed better than trusting God and the bread of heaven.
Whoa.